fuel cells. I don't know why we've lost them. It doesn't all tag up, and it's not an instrumentation problem. Right, I've got a feeling we've lost two fuel cells. I don't know why we've lost them. It doesn't all tag up, and it's not an instrumentation problem. Right, I've got a feeling we've lost two fuel cells. I don't know why we've lost them. It doesn't all tag up, and it's not an instrumentation problem. Right, I've got a feeling we've lost two fuel cells. I don't know why we've lost them.
One Bravo is a abort control mode.
Right, I've got a feeling we've lost two fuel cells. I don't know why we've lost them.
Altitude's 2 miles.
It doesn't all tag up, and it's not an instrumentation problem. Right, I've got a feeling we've lost two fuel cells.
Downrange 1 mile, altitude 3-4 miles now.
I don't know why we've lost them. It isn't all tag up.
Velocity 2,195 feet per second.
I've got a feeling we've lost two fuel cells. I don't know why we've lost them. It isn't all tag up.
Where? Everything just go, Ralph.
I don't know why we've lost them.
We're through the reach of maximum dynamic pressure now.
We're 1350 in the start box.
Set 8 miles downrange, 12 miles high. Velocity 4,000 feet per second.
Stand by for mode 1 Charlie.
We've lost two fuel cells.
Mark, mode 1 Charlie.
St. Charles, we're taking staging status.
Houston, you are go for staging.
I don't know why we've lost them. It doesn't all tag up, and it's not an instrumentation problem. Right, I've got a feeling we've lost two fuel cells. I don't know why we've lost them.
Abort cutoff.
It doesn't all tag up.
Abort engines out.
Not an instrumentation problem. Right, I've got a feeling we've lost two fuel cells. I don't know why we've lost them. It doesn't all tag up, and it's not an instrumentation problem.
Downrange 35 miles, 30 miles high, standing by for the outboard engine to cut down.
It's not an instrumentation problem. Right, I've got a feeling we've lost two fuel cells. I don't know why we've lost them. It doesn't all tag up. It's not an instrumentation problem. Right, I've got a feeling we've lost two fuel cells. I don't know why we've lost them. It doesn't all tag up.
Seven Houston thrusters go, all engines are looking good.
We've lost two fuel cells.
Hey, Roger, you're loud.
I don't know why we've lost them.
At 3 minutes downrange, 70 miles, 43 miles high, velocity 9,300 feet per second.
I don't know why we've lost them.
Bail Armstrong reporting the rolling pitch program, which puts your follow up on a proper heading.
I don't know why we've lost them. It doesn't all tag up, and it's not an instrumentation problem. Right, I've got a feeling we've lost two fuel cells. I don't
Plus
know why we've lost them. It doesn't all tag up, and it's not an instrumentation problem. I don't know why we've lost them. It doesn't all tag up, and it's not an instrumentation problem.
One Bravo is a abort control mode.
It doesn't all tag up, and it's not an instrumentation problem. Right, I've got a feeling we've lost two fuel cells.
Altitude's 2 miles.
I don't know why we've lost them. It doesn't all tag up, and it's not an instrumentation problem. Right, I've got a feeling
we've lost two fuel cells. At 1 minute.
I don't know why we've lost them. It doesn't all tag up.
Downrange 1 mile, altitude 3-4 miles now.
We've lost two fuel cells. I don't know why.
Velocity 2,195 feet per second.
Not an instrumentation problem. Right, I have got a feeling we've lost two fuel cells.
Pressure red line is lit.
I don't know why we've lost them.
Where? We're 1350 in the start box.
Set 8 miles downrange, 12 miles high. Velocity 4,000 feet per second.
Stand by for mode 1 Charlie.
Mark, mode 1 Charlie. 1 Charlie.
I don't know why we've lost them.
5th Charles, we're taking a staging status.
Houston, you are go for staging.
I don't know why we've lost them. It doesn't all tag up, and it's not an instrumentation problem. Right, I've got a feeling we've lost two fuel cells.
Abort cutoff.
we're good.
It's an old tag up. That's not an instrumentation problem. Flight, I've got a feeling we've lost two fuel cells. I don't know why we've lost them. This is an old tag up. That's not an instrumentation problem.
Downrange 35 miles, 30 miles high, standing by for the outboard engine cut.
I don't know why we've lost them. This is an old tag up. That's not an instrumentation problem. Flight, I've got a feeling we've lost two fuel cells. I don't know why we've lost them. It's not an instrumentation problem. Flight, I've got a feeling we've lost two fuel cells. I don't know why we've lost them.
Well, in Houston, Houston go all engines. You're looking good.
Flight, I've got a feeling we've lost two fuel cells.
At 3 minutes downrange, 70 miles, 43 miles high, velocity 9,300 feet per second.
We've lost two fuel cells. Is an old tag up, and it's not an instrumentation.
Neil Armstrong reporting a roll of pitch program which puts Apollo 11 on proper heading.
I don't know why we've lost them. This is an old tag up, and it's not an instrumentation problem. Flight, I've got a feeling we've lost two fuel cells. I don't know
plus
why we've lost
seconds.
Them. This is an old tag up, and it's not an instrumentation
roll
problem.
Roll complete and
Flight,
a pitch program.
I've got a feeling we've lost two fuel cells. I don't know why we've lost them. Is an old tag up, and it's not an instrumentation problem.
One Bravo.
I've got a feeling we've lost two fuel cells.
One Bravo is a abort control mode.
Is an old tag up, and it's not an instrumentation problem. Flight, I've got a feeling we've lost two fuel cells.
Altitude's 2 miles.
I don't know why we've lost them. This is an old tag up, and it's not an instrumentation problem. Flight, I've got a feeling.
Oh, well, in Houston, you're good at 1 minute.
I don't know why we've lost them.
Downrange 1 mile, altitude 3-4 miles now.
I don't know why we've lost
velocity 2,195 feet per second.
Not an instrumentation problem. Flight, I've got a feeling we've lost two fuel cells.
Pressure red line is lit.
I don't know why we've lost them.
Where? Yeah, it'll make a difference.
Not an instrumentation problem.
Everything just go around.
Fuel cells. I don't know why we've lost them.
We're through the reach of maximum dynamic pressure now.
I don't know why we lost them. This is an old
we're 1350 at the start box.
Set 8 miles downrange, 12 miles high. Velocity 4,000 feet per second.
I don't know why we lost them. This is an old tag.
Stand by for mode 1, Charlie. Mode 1, Charlie.
I don't know why we lost them.
If Charles was taking a station status.
Houston, you are no for staging.
I feeling we've lost two fuel cells. I don't know why we've lost them. This is an old tag up, and it's not an instrumentation problem. Flight, I've got a feeling we've lost two fuel cells.
Inboard cutoff.
I don't know why
inboard
we've lost
engines
them.
Out.
From inboard cutoff.
An old tag up, and it's not an instrumentation problem. Flight, I've got a feeling we've lost two fuel cells. I don't know why we've lost them. This is an old tag up. And it's not an instrumentation problem.
Downrange 35 miles, 30 miles high, standing by for the outboard engine.
I don't know why we've lost them. This is an old tag up. And it's not an instrumentation problem. Flight, I've got a feeling we've lost two fuel cells. I don't know why we've lost them. This is an old tag up. And it's not an instrumentation problem. Flight, I've got a feeling we've lost two fuel cells. I don't know why we've lost them.
Well, in Houston, thrusters go all engines. You're looking good.
At 3 minutes downrange, 70 miles, 43 miles high, velocity 9,300 feet per second. Neil Armstrong reporting the roll and pitch program, which puts Apollo 11 on a proper heading. Velocity 2,195. feet per second.
Start model pressure red line is lit. I don't
where it.
Yeah, it doesn't make a difference. No difference. Okay, let's punch him out. Everything just go, Ralph.
We're through the region of maximum dynamic pressure now.
Yeah, everything looks good here. We're at 1350 on the start box.
Set 8 miles downrange, 12 miles high. Velocity 4,000 feet per second.
Stand by for mode 1, Charlie. Mark, mode 1, Charlie.
Hi, Charlie.
Cliff Charlesworth taking the staging status.
Houston, you are go for staging.
Velocity 9,300 feet per second.
I don't know why we lost them. this is an old tag up. And it's not
Neil Armstrong reporting the rolling pitch program, which puts Apollo 11 on proper heading.
I don't know why we've lost them. This is an old tag up, and it's not an instrumentation problem. Right, I've got a feeling we've lost two fuel cells.
Plus 30 seconds.
Why we've lost them. This is an old tag up.
Roll complete and the pitch is programmed.
We've lost two fuel cells. I don't know why we've lost them. This is an old tag up. And it's not an instrumentation problem.
One Bravo.
One Bravo is a abort control mode.
This is an old tag up. And it's not an instrumentation problem. Why I have got a feeling we've lost two fuel cells.
Altitude's 2 miles.
I don't know why we've lost them. This is an old tag up. And it's not an instrumentation problem.
Oh, 11 Houston, you're good at 1 minute.
I don't know why we lost them.
Downrange 1 mile, altitude 3-4 miles now.
Velocity
2,195 feet per second.
Start model pressure red line is lit.
I don't know why we
lost them. Yeah, it'll make difference. No difference. It's not good. It's punching them. Everything just go around.
I don't know why we've lost them.
We're through the region of maximum dynamic pressure now.
Yeah, everything looks good here.
I don't know why we've lost them.
We're 1350 in the start box.
Set 8 miles downrange, 12 miles high. Velocity 4,000 feet per second.
I don't know why we've lost them.
Stand by for mode 1, Charlie. Mode 1, Charlie.
1, Charlie.
I don't know why we've lost them.
Cliff Charles, we're taking the staging status.
Houston, you are go for staging.
I've got a feeling we've lost two fuel cells. I don't know why we've lost them. This is an old tag up, and it's not an instrumentation problem. But I've got a feeling we've lost two fuel cells.
Inboard cutoff.
Inboard engines out.
Inboard cutoff.
This is an old tag up, and it's not an instrumentation problem. But I've got a feeling we've lost two fuel cells. I don't know why we've lost them. This is an old tag up, and it's not an instrumentation.
Downrange 35 miles, 30 miles high, standing by for the outboard engine cut down.
I don't know why we've lost them. This is an old tag up, and it's not an instrumentation problem. Right, I've got a feeling we've lost two fuel cells.
Extension.
I don't know why we've lost them.
Indication.
This is an old tag up, and it's not an instrumentation problem. Right, I've got a feeling we've lost two fuel cells. I don't know why we've lost them.
11 Houston, thrusters go. All engines, you're looking good.
An instrumentation problem.
At 3 minutes downrange, 70 miles, 43 miles high, velocity 9,300 feet per second. Neil Armstrong reporting the roll and pitch program, which puts Apollo 11 on proper heading. Plus 30 seconds.
Roll complete and the pitch is programmed. One Bravo.
One Bravo is a abort control mode. Altitude's 2 miles.
Apollo 11 Houston, you're good at 1 minute.
Downrange 1 mile, altitude 3-4 miles now. Velocity 2,195 feet per second.
Start model pressure red line is lit.
Where? Yeah, it don't make a difference.
No difference.
Okay, let's punch them out.
Everything just go, Ralph.
We're through the region of maximum dynamic pressure now.
Yeah, everything looks good here. We're 1350 in the start box.
Set 8 miles downrange, 12 miles high. Velocity 4,000 feet per second.
Stand by for mode 1, Charlie. Mark, mode 1, Charlie.
Cliff Charlesworth taking a staging status.
Houston, you are go for staging.
cutoff.
Inboard engines out.
Come in, board cutoff.
Come in, board cutoff.
Downrange 35 miles, 30 miles high. Standing by for the outboard engine cut down now.
Houston, thrusters go. All engines, you're looking good.
Roger, you're loud and clear. Houston.
At 3 minutes, downrange 70 miles, 43 miles high, velocity 9,300 feet per second.
stage shut down,
stage shut down,
the cutoff of the upper stage engine.
Upper stage engine. Upper stage engine.
Extinction EVC.
Extinction EVC.
Tous les paramètres à bord sont normaux.
Extinction of the shutoff of the engine was confirmed exactly as expected.
As expected. As expected.
With the exactly, exactly expected altitude and speed and velocity.
Now we have entered
the coasting phase, the backstage phase that will last for a little more than 2 minutes.
The James Webb Space Telescope, amidst applause here in the Mission Control Center, now taking its first steps in pursuit of cosmological discovery. It was a perfect ride to orbit. And all of the separation sequence of in good fashion according to the telescope controllers. And there is the view from the upper stage camera, Ariane 5, looking at the James Webb Space Telescope as it moves gently away from its launch vehicle. From the upper stage camera, this will be humanity's last view of the James Webb Space Telescope as it moves to its workplace about a million miles away from Earth. Now we'll be hearing shortly from the Mission Operations Manager of the Space Telescope Science Institute, Carl Starr, who will be calling out the procedures that will lead to the deployment of Webb's solar array. In the fishbowl, where there is jubilation, let's go to Raphael Chevrier of Ariane Spots. And before we do that, Raphael, a bit earlier than planned, but there is the solar array having been deployed. James Webb now has its array out as we stand by for confirmation that it is power positive. And there it is. There's your critical call. James Webb not only has legs, but it has power as it begins its journey and the commissioning activities to follow.